recite the books from the Old Testament to the New Testament. Okay, so we're going to start with Pentateuch. Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, Deuteronomy. And the next one, which is historical. Joshua, Judges, Ruth, 1 Samuel, 2 Samuel, 1 Kings, 2 Kings, 1 Chronicles, 2 Chronicles, Ezra, Nehemiah, and Esther. The next one is poetic. Job, Psalms, Proverbs, Job, Psalm, Proverbs, Ecclesiastes, and Song of Solomon. And the prophetic books are divided into two, which is major and the minor. We're going to start with the major. Isaiah, Jeremiah, Lamentations, Ezekiel, and then the minor ones are Hosea, Joel, Amos, Obadiah, Jonah, Micah, Nahum, Habakkuk, Zephaniah,
what's after Zephaniah, Strong?
Zephaniah, hey guys, Zechariah, Malachi.
Yeah, that's it. Now, New Testament, it's easier for you. Yeah. Because you have a mnemonic sound for it.
Okay. Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, answer this. 1 Corinthians, 2 Corinthians, Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, 1 Thessalonians, 2 Thessalonians, 1 Timothy, 2 Timothy, Titus, Philemon, Hebrews, James.
Then, Strong, 1 Peter.
2 Peter, 1 John, 2 John, 3 John, 2 Revelation.
That's it. Very good.